My message for you tonight is about the glory that leads to another glory. Don't misuse the blessing of God, because the blessing of God leads you to another blessing. If you don't know, this time for you right now is not time of enjoyment. It's a time of achievement. Because in the morning, when you don't have a plan for yourself, you will regret it for the rest of your life. I repeat, this time now, this morning time is a time of achievement. Enjoyment time is still coming. Until you achieve a great thing, what you achieve is what will give you your enjoyment. Make sure that when blessing of God come upon you, you use it well and use it to make a great achievement, so that when time will come, the achievement that you have made will be useful in your life. Because when time will come, you may not see the blessing again. But the seed that you sow is what you started to reap. If you sow good, you will reap it in time to come. If you sow bad, you will reap it in time to come. Please, there's a glory that will lead you to another glory. And if you fail to use that glory well, I'm very sorry for you. You know, sometimes you will have many friends. When some look at you, they will walk you away. They will say you are not our type because you are not in our level. They will run for you. But when your glory comes, they will try to come to eat you. In that moment, you now become a good Samaritan. Hey, carry friend this along. Let me tell you. When you need their help, they will not help you. There's a situation that you may be that will make your level to change. If you are not in that situation, your level will remain the same where you are. That's why when God gives you a new glory, you shall use the glory well, because that glory will lead you to another glory. May God bless you.